met the strangest chick, imported from Bangladesh. So what's your angle, miss? Weak, wicked, and dangerous. She spoke the languages, English and Arabic. Told me very quick she won't be sucking any dick. Say why's intelligent? You're unlike most other men. A lot of brothers been filling me up with compliments, but where your body's been? That's all we need to know, love. Can turn this rave into a double one. You just don't try to rise above. Her kiss bionic, stimulating like a roots tonic. Let's be plutonic, sister. I ain't even hearing that. You got me fearing that. Love's among the actual facts. I got to come correct. All wise, right, and exact. I want you mentally and physically reflecting me. You want my agony, penetrating sexually. You won't commit, but you persist with this sex shit. I won't submit, cause I'm a law and God is dominant. The sex is good, but I don't need another lover, sis. I'm on this trip in pursuit of Miss Intelligent. Not my type, but I felt like I could change a bit. Strange, I had this thing for Miss Bangladesh. Was it the way she used to feed me fruit and rot me well? Her wet body and punani dripped the sweetest smell. Ain't hard to tell, she was the bomb like Nas and Akinel. Skin black, poom fat, sexy as show.
Though I have tried, I still really, really love you. Love is stronger than rhyme.
Africa ain't quite over her. Scoping her, my sour Ethiopia. Direct descended from the Queen of Sheba, Makeba, and King Solomon, Falasha and Origin. The sweetest lips that my tongue ever tastes. Cute face, the softest thing my arms ever embrace. Displaced for centuries from the rest of a race. Erased from history, see we had that much in common. We used to kick it on the dock by the Red Sea, or on the Nile in a boat made of papyrus leaf. She tell the tales of the perfect love and I was it. I tell the tales of how I fell for Miss Bangladesh. Pure finesse, the moon reflect the silhouette as I caress the nipples of her naked breasts. Chest to chest, one, flesh of my flesh, bone of my bone. Africa had it going on. She spoke shalom, peace, and Hebrew style. Her voice melodic and exotic like the Virgin Isles. No Madagascar, or how I was tempted to ask her to be my wife, but my conscience wouldn't let me trap her. I felt like I was being selfish to perceive the thought, and having sharks crowning me the thief of hearts. This sister had the kind of beauty, wise, intelligent. Thinks every brother on this planet should experience.
And I can't hate you, baby. Though I have tried, I still really, really love you. Love is stronger than wine.
Like Scott Law, to reminisce, it's a natural bliss. But yo, I really miss her. Sorta like this other sister, me and her walk the sands of India. Me and India took showers and plenty of baths together, made love in the rainy weather. Yeah, even better, I shared many orgasms with her. She took me home, disconnected the phones, played the jazz of Billie Holiday and Nina Simone. She said the man is not a man if he's no worker man. Some old Patrick shit, but I admit I was loving it. She said I did it for the love of the shit. So get it up, hold it down like a son of a bitch boy. It brings you joy, making me make noise. But don't you know my roommate's trying to sleep next door? Sure, put this on, let's get up out of this piece. We swung the next episode, backseat of the Jeep. Peep how we did creep, endless sex, no sleep. She blamed it on me because she ain't no freak. See, joy to the world, the Lord has come, let her receive a king. But how you mean? Crack a ting, relax and I'll explain. She called me names of ancient kings, I called her queen. I was her first, she called me God, I called her earth. We just conversed on the first full moon of May. And Miss Bombay, India still ain't
on me. Though I have tried, I still really.